really made a very crucial stops in every Magnolia rally. Medyo depensa namin nag-step up. It's what I said to the guys. We just have to play defense and defense and defense all the way, and our offense will just come. And it shows we stopped, we ran the ball game, and we scored in open basket. And that's credit to my players. They really really been committed in the past. When we give them a vacation, they said, I said to them to just take good care of themselves. So they went back. They're in shape. So it just shows the character of this team. It's really been changed, and I just hope that we just continue to work hard every day. That will be a icing of the cake if we make it against Air 21 on Sunday. But as of now, I'm happy that the guys had really step up and we achieve our goal, our objective, first objective is to make it to the top five. And I think we're already assured of the top five, and we're looking for top two, and that would be an Air 21 on Sunday.
Statement pa yung mga players yung ginawa nung kinamahan si Reyes, wala natang yung gigilalo
It just proved the Santa Maria players will just play their game. It's just like, it's just pity na medyo, they came to hurt my players, especially, it's just a dead ball situation eh. Natapik na, lumampas na si Ryan, outside na, siniko pa. So, it's not basketball eh, laro nila talagang bugbugan niya. And you see, the guy's been playing well, and that he's really been a future star of the PBA, and that the other guys will just do that with him. As a coach, I felt bad about it. But I'm happy that Ryan, I hope that Ryan will be okay. I hope na hindi maging katulad ni Cup ni Dennis yung first year niya na nabali yung panga. So if ever though the guy who even hit Ryan, I hope makonsensyos. I think it's Wilson or Togate. It depends. I'll just look at the tapes and I hope makonsensyos siya. It's the future of the PBA right there. Ryan Reyes, and you just get injured as a player.
No pressure as far as keeping the streak going.
I think I didn't even think about the streak. I just told the guys we just take one game at a time. Winning against Magnolia will put us on our objective of making it to the top five. And it will be an icing of the cake, hopefully, if we can make it to Air 21. And Air 21 is a very, very strong team on paper. And I just hope that the players will just come out and play the way where they're playing the last seven games.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
First time?
First time.